sit and read the paper. You sit and watch the tube. I start the conversation and you leave. And you walk out of the room.
Yeah, I sit back, sipping on a six pack. And she don't understand, so she throw a fit fast. Quit that, baby, why you gotta think whack? So I get pissed off, feeling sick that she don't wanna listen, cause she got a mind made. Angry talking back, coming at me sideways. Ain't no point in that, why you gotta whine, babe? Cause my life won't adapt to your time frame. So the conversation starts and you leave the room. And from the start you said, dude, I'm never leaving you. So who the one that's lying? Tell me, I believe it's you. And all the rumors going down, you believe them too. I don't even wanna argue about the nonsense, but this is something I can't get up on my conscience. And when we fighting, girl, winning ain't a contest. It's just breaking us apart what you accomplish. Yeah.
I sit and read the paper. You sit and watch the tube. Start the conversation, Angela, and you walk out of the room. I sit and read the paper. You sit and watch the tube. I start the conversation, Angela, and you walk out of the room.
You the only type, always wanna fuss and fight. That's right, walk away, cousin, right? You're nothing like all them times we was loving life. Used to kiss me when you miss me, then we hug at night. When I speak, you think it's just another speech. And if I'm leaning for a kiss, you turn the other cheek. I don't understand, if it ain't a struggle, leave. But you sit around and grieve just to trouble me. My life's too short for you to sit around and bicker with. You wonder why I sit around feeling liquor sick. And I don't even smoke, but I'm thinking cigarette. I got a double guess, leave, are you still a threat? On my future or another woman that I'm with? Maybe make you think what we could've had with this. Baby, if you even think I'm feeling bad, I split. You on another planet, lady, I can handle it.
I sit and read the paper. You sit and watch the tube. I start the conversation, Angela, and you walk out of the room. I sit and read the paper. You sit and watch the tube.
Yeah. Since you've been away, I feel like I could finally breathe. Feel like it's perfect time to take such a giant leap. I can't believe I stuck around with a whining breeze. Now I ease through this life without a sign of grief. Don't get me wrong, it's not like I'm the finest piece, but I can finally get my chance to find my kind of squeeze. Not someone that sits around always crying, please. The arguments occur, I got a brace up for flying knees. Always thinking like, should I even try and speak? Cause if I do, you start getting out of line with me. Oh, it's true, you living with a mind of beef. You think you're right, but it's only what your mind believes. I'ma do my thing now that our time's complete. No contemplating conversations, wondering where I'ma be. You concentrate on your wrong and try and succeed. Cause I'm gone, I move on, I ain't dying weak. Nah.
I sit and